Hello everybody, welcome back, Thunder here, and today I have another lock from Nick's Picks, 100 subscriber giveaway for you, and this is a Yale lock. Here's the box it came in, rim cylinder, so yeah, I'm not so used to that format. It's a 5-pin lock, quite good bitting, and yeah, it's installed indoors, I think. Where locks are normally installed, right? So let's try to pick it. Hopefully we can see what's inside then. So I'm using this tensioner from Multipick here. Let's tension this way, and this pick in 0.4 millimeter. Oh no, let's tension the other way around. I like it better when it binds the other way around, because now it should bind from the back. Yeah, it does. So on pin 5 here, good click, and now 1 is binding. Maybe I got it set, I don't know, 5 dropped. And 4, good click. 5 again. So let's see, 1. 2, not nothing. 3 is binding good now. I think I got it set. Let's check 4 and 5. That looks still good. So 1 just touched it and went to the 4th set. And now it should only be 2 left. And yeah, this lock doesn't give good counter rotation. But as you see, we are in a deep 4th set. And only 2 should be left to pick. Well, this is 2 now. Okay, cut it open. Cool. Very good. So let's have a look. Yeah, all key pins are standard. They're a bit tapered towards the bottom, so you can end up oversetting them. And for the drivers, the chambers 2 and 4 are spooled with very nice spools, and all the others are standard. So yeah, I guess that's all I have on this Yale. Well, there goes all the springs, all the same, just like these normal springs. Nothing special. And is there anything on the plug? No. Chambers are a bit chambered, or what you call it, makes it a bit easier. Otherwise, really nice lock. And that's all I have on this Yale rim cylinder. So thanks for watching. If you like this video, please subscribe, and see you in the next video. Have a great day. Bye.